When Mary Quant invades new realms of fashion, bright young girls are interested, and so is the national press.
And tributes to the fashion designer Dame Mary Quant, designer of the miniskirt, who's died aged 93. Dame Mary Quant, who gave the world the miniskirt and was at the forefront of the swinging 60s fashion revolution, has died at the age of 93. She opened her first shop on the King's Road in Chelsea in 1955. David Sillitoe looks back at her life.
When Mary Quant invades new realms of fashion, bright young girls are interested, and so is the national press.
Mary Quant. It was more than just a new look. It was a new way of life. Bold, free, fun, daring. Miniskirts, hot pants, it was all about freedom, liberation.
It really was the first time that emancipation women became possible. I was very full of the sort of elation that was happening then.
Skirts were short, colours bold, shoes flat. Grey, dowdy London was suddenly a style capital.
Fashion shows just aren't what they used to be.
Mary Quant had started out making hats, but soon decided she wanted to make clothes that reflected a new era. And remembering her today, another 60s pioneer, photographer David Bailey.
Mary Quant being Mary Quant, isn't it? Because she always had this pattern doing little drawings of girls on a bus or something. But she was all right, she was all right. There wasn't many girl designers, really. I'm just sad that I never see her again. I liked her personality. She was kind of wonderful. She was very positive too.
She had a vision. She wanted to challenge the formal rules of 50s fashion.
And the whole thing, you know, it got through to me that this was sort of unrealistic, out of date and nonsense. And that we lived in a mass production age and that we must make mass production clothes.
Her design interests spread to makeup, bedding, perfume.
Well, that's just dirty.
But like her Vidal Sassoon bob, the spirit of her heyday was always there. The miniskirt, she said, was invented on the streets of London. She just captured a mood and defined the look of the swinging 60s.
The fashion designer Dame Mary Quant, who's died at the age of 93.
The queen of the swinging 60s fashion, Dame Mary Quant, has died at the age of 93. Born in Blackheath in 1930, the designer is credited with bringing the miniskirt and hot pants to the world. Her family released a statement this afternoon saying she was an outstanding innovator who put the fun in fashion. Well, Carolyn Sim takes a look back now at the life of a fashion legend.
When Mary Quant's fashion hit the high street, it was a rebellion. With skirts that were mini and pants that were hot. Clothes made by the woman born in Blackheath came to epitomise the joyful freedom of London in the 1960s.
I stayed friends with her all through her life. She was always doing different things. She did a lot with American Bazaar, which was great. And I thought she was terrific.
After dropping out of Goldsmiths College, Quant worked for a milliner in Mayfair and started designing her own clothes. By 1955, she'd become an influencer, a member of the so-called Chelsea set, and opened her first shop, Bazaar, on the King's Road. Today, three doors down, the name still exists in her honour.
She sort of started on a shoestring and turned a sort of company into a massive international fashion house. And, you know, when people think of the King's Road, they think of, you know, generally Mary Quant.
Mary Quant's designs, exhibited for many years at the V&A, were bold in colour and style. Clothes, she said, you could move in, dance in and be alive in. Long before the term women's lib, she'd already broken taboos about female sexual expression.
Everybody can wear just the things they want, the hemlines they want, trousers, underdresses. No rules.
In 1966, she was honoured with an OBE and became a dame in 2015. In her later years, Mary Quant lived a quieter life, making the odd TV appearance, but never losing her belief that fashion should be fun and a little sexy. Her family said she died peacefully at her home in Surrey this morning a London legend who made a lasting contribution to British culture.
Oh, Dame Mary Quant, who died at the age of 93.